LDL cholesterol is your bad cholesterol. LDL stands for low-density lipoproteins. LDL cholesterol is the number one target when it comes to fighting, preventing, and treating coronary artery disease, America's number one killer. So let's learn a little more about LDL cholesterol. All cholesterol is made in the liver. LDL is made there as well. LDL then gets transported out into your bloodstream. Now, when it's traveling out in your bloodstream, it's looking for weaknesses in your arteries. So if you have risk factors for heart disease, whether it be high blood pressure or cholesterol or smoking, eating the wrong fats, things like that, your arteries become weakened, and this LDL cholesterol tries to squeeze in and start setting up shop. It then attracts other bad players to the area. It brings in inflammatory cells, it brings in clotting cells, and it's a setup for a heart attack. If it happens in the heart, it leads to coronary disease and heart attacks. If it happens in the arteries to the brain, it can lead to strokes. So treating LDL is our main target in all treatment of coronary artery disease. Now, lowering LDL cholesterol has been proven to be extremely valuable in preventing heart attacks and lowering your overall risk. Lowering LDL cholesterol can cut your heart risk down by over 20% if you get it to target. So what's your target for LDL? Well, your target depends on what your risk is for heart disease. So you have to work with your doctor closely on that. If you're at high risk for heart disease, if you've had angioplasties, bypass, stents, if you have diabetes, your target's gonna be much lower than a young person who doesn't have any risk factors. But remember, when you're looking at your cholesterol sheet or when you're talking to your doctor, look at all your risk factors, target it on that LDL cholesterol. It's very important to get it down, and it will help you prevent heart attacks and strokes.